academic, leadership, and critical thinking skills necessary to schools at ESUHS.
Okay, let's try this shit.
Down bitches I can call.
And these hoes love me like Satan, man. Yeah. Fuck me and get bodied. And all she eat is dick. She's on the strict diet, that's my baby. With no makeup, she a 10. And she the best with that head, even better than Corinne. She don't want money. She want the time we could spend. She said, cause I really need somebody. So tell me you're that somebody, girl. I fuck who I want. And fuck who I don't. Got that A1 credit. And that filet mignon. She said, I never wanna make you mad. I just wanna make you proud. I say, baby, just make me calm. Then don't make a sound.
Oh, so that good cushion alcohol.
Yeah. I got some down bitches I can call. The fuck is my thing? Oh shit, we saw.
Alright.
Yeah, long as my bitches love me.
Man, I misplaced something. My fuck is it? What the hell?
I'm arrested.
Can't find it. Guess it fucking disappeared somehow, huh? Guess something just disappeared right off my fucking desk. That's fucking impossible, dude. What the fuck? Are you kidding me, though? Lesson learned. Gotta get two.
Mess some more bad bitches and I be schooling them niggas. Pose for your class picture and I kiss my ass if you hate. I'm getting ass or I'm skating. Yeah, I lost a few good bitches. Mess some more bad bitches and I be schooling them niggas. Pose for your class picture and I kiss my ass.
Fuck it. I'm done looking for it. It's gonna have to fucking find itself, yeah? Alright, you guys hear me? We're good? Still, I refuse to pick up, huh? Found it. Found it. Christina T, what's up? What's up, lady?
Yeah,
as long as my bitches love me. Ishmael, what's up? Kessa, what's up? Maxima, what's up?
Met some good bad bitches.
Boom, let's go. What up, Anthony Gonzalez? Start a little bit. The one, two, three to the full. Thank you, guess I just bought him today.
Cause you know we're about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-Bang, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man.
Unfadable, so please don't try to fade us.
But I'm back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me digging a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could
What's
be learning her man.
And at the same time, burning her man.
You know I ain't with that
shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's relevant, real deal, holy feel. And now you have the...
All right, everybody, welcome to a very special, I don't know if it's a lecture, it's an announcement or something, and many of you will see this later and not live, because it'll be posted and shared, I'm sure, many times over. Let's get a little quick history lesson of what IMC is. IMC stands for Integrated Martial Arts Concepts. It's IMC Academy and Temple of Martial Arts is the first business created about 20 years ago. April, it'll be 20 years. I opened up 20 years ago. And integrated martial arts concepts, okay? Integrated means to bring together martial arts concepts. Now, that was the original business because I grew up in the martial arts and that's all I've done my entire life. I was dedicated to it. And as life went forward, I found new mentors. Manu was the one that opened my mind and opened my third eye and opened my life, basically. So Manu taught me some very, very key principles of life as I still use it, and no one's been able to stop me because of that. Then I met Batata, my jiu-jitsu coach, who taught me a whole different world of martial arts and mentalities and things like that. And then Mystery, who taught me the game, how to pick up beautiful women. And from Mystery, you know, of course, I'm at Matador. Got to give proper acknowledgement to him as he mentored me also. And I've had a chance to meet some great, great people. But the point that I'm making is it started to become very obvious as I did my first video blog that the world was looking for this information. Now, I always knew this. I knew this when I was with Manu, and I knew what would happen. It's just that it's happening. And when it happens, it's different than when you thought it was going to happen, right? You're in it. And we're in it right now. So what happened was, as people would contact me and talk about how their life has changed or whatever, I started to tag IMC Nation, Team IMC. And so IMC Nation, other people started tagging it. And when people would start to tag IMC Nation, and of course they would tag me and more people, and then more high value people, then some famous people, then some famous fighters, then some famous musicians, then some famous models, and it just kept going, high level entrepreneurs, and it was obvious that there's a movement happening, IMC Nation. So IMC Nation is a worldwide movement of people who use these ideas and philosophies to better the conditions of their life, okay? Now they could be from janitors to kings, it doesn't make any fucking difference. They could be men or women, it doesn't make a difference. We're a different kind of breed, and it's obvious as you can tell. Now, just like any other group, it has its idiots in it, you know, and I'm not responsible for any of that. I'm not responsible for any of even the non-idiots, because each individual is responsible for themselves, which is one of the governing ideas that we have. Me, as an adult, I'm responsible for all of my actions, decisions, choices. I cannot blame anybody else. That's a basic idea of IMC Nation, okay? And I say that because just like any group, as it gets bigger and stronger and spreads its influence, then unscrupulous people who have bad intentions or people who are not so good will try to infiltrate the group and bad name it and bad mouth it. And believe me, I'm ready for this, have been ready for this, and I'm totally 100% prepared to deal with it, as I have been. See, IMC Nation has been growing for years. I just haven't done anything with it because the right time would come. And now is the right time. So, what is going to be happening? If you're watching this video and you watch my stuff and have improved your life and continue to learn, you are at some point with understanding where I stand when it comes to my skills in communication and seduction. I could make men and women fall in love. It's what I can do. I've demonstrated many times over and over and over and over again, and I'll continue to demonstrate it. Not only that, I teach others how to do it. Okay, so this is a secret power. This is a superpower. You could enter me into any area, any field. It could be from the president of the world to, it could be a billionaire. I don't care who the fuck they are. If I entered and the introduction was, this is the Rise of Pardeebazaar, and he has the ability to make any beautiful woman fall in love with him, or any man, and he can teach others how to make people fall in love with them. This I can do, and it results in a very fantastic life on so many levels. All the stuff that people read about in books and
movies and poems and shit like that. I live that and I create that on many levels with many different people. And so each person has their own world, okay? This is too advanced to get into right now, but we should touch on it. So what am I looking for? My time is freed up as IMC Survival Center and Fight Center is no longer under me. I have sold it to Takuraba. I'll be making some new changes coming up in the next 7-8 months with all the businesses that I have, and it will free up my time to do the next step. The next step is starting now, which is if you are somebody who has again benefited from these things and wants to learn more and wants to have a different level of relationship with myself and my crew, I come with a crew, you know, then this is for you. You tell me, you message me on Instagram, not email, not YouTube. I don't read those. You can message me on Instagram, ArisedUpRIMC, or my Facebook. And my Facebook, it probably doesn't have any more people in it. Or figure out a way to get your communication to me. Say, look, I'm so-and-so. I've been studying for so long. Some of you already know because you've already contacted me. You don't need to do this part if I already know you, okay? If I don't know you, if I don't know your story, I want to know how it's helped you. I want to know what country you are, what city you're in. I want to know how old you are. From there, I'll contact you. Okay, I will. And I'll say either yay or nay. If I say yay and we move forward, then I want to talk to you. So we'll do some kind of a face-to-face like this. And let's say we open a chapter. We open a chapter of IMC Nation in, let's say, Australia. A lot of us students in Australia. In whatever city, Australia. Sydney, Australia. And you pick one day a week. Have a gathering, invite people to talk about relationships, to talk about communication, effective communication, relationships, the power of the mind and subconscious mind. And this is what your meetups will be about under the flag of IMC Nation. And they show up and you explain, this group is IMC Nation, it's a worldwide movement, and the founder is based in California, and he has a great life, and he's come up with these ideas and philosophies. So this is what we do, and we're gonna go over some ideas. And first idea is, boom, you have a note. You watch one of the videos, and you go over. Arash said, for example, what do you guys think? Because these people don't necessarily have to follow me. You know, they could be from the outside. And for example, the idea that honesty is the first cornerstone. Without honesty, there is no relationship. There's no real relationship. Okay, this is one of my teachings. So you bring that up and everybody does a discussion about it, and everybody, you know, can agree or disagree. I could give a flying rat's ass whether they agree or disagree, and it's not my point. But it's to create the dialogue going so that we hear what people have to say, and they, by them talking, can figure out their thoughts. It's a dialogue. It's beautiful. It's what people are supposed to do. Humans are supposed to conversate. And then from there, I will come on live with you via fucking whatever, everything now, you know? Skype, Facebook, all that shit. And I'll do a quick 5 to 10 minute, maybe 30 minute even lecture on that subject. So what you would do is you would send me the subject, say, this week we're going to talk about this idea, Arash, that you say that, you know, it's a good idea. That it's all in a state of mind. We're going to see if this is really true, and we're going to go over that, and then I come on at the end of the talk, and I give you guys my perspective on its honest state of mind, okay? Now, what I'm looking for is just like everything else, okay? I'm looking for people who can make it happen. I'm looking for people who could spread the influence and power. Now, for myself, I give back a million times more than anybody gives me, so you need to understand, you're going to get me on your team, okay? And I'm creating a team. I want to train other people in this most beautiful craft that I have dedicated my life to and continue to dedicate my life to. The craft that can make your life better and other people's lives better. That can bring peace to your mind and other people. And finally, balance out the male and female, the yin and the yang. Okay, so if you are interested in this, my friends, then please send me a message. I already have a bunch. I'll get to you. Give me 48 hours. If I don't get back to you in 48 hours, I didn't get your message, okay? I will get back in 48 hours and let you know what's up. And then we move forward. And then allow me to do what I do, which is continue to blow your mind and everybody else's mind and demonstrate the ability and the power available to ones who can understand the power of communication in the mind. Now, as your chapter grows in power, you'll get more of me and more of my resources. It's endless. I've been in business for 20 years. I have a lot of experience when it comes to running groups and things like that. I've been a leader my entire life. Whether I wanted it or not, that's just the way it is. And now, IMC Nation is going worldwide and global. I want to know who you are. I want to know the real players in IMC Nation. I will create an organization board. I'll give you jobs. It's up to you if you want to comply or not. Should you comply, we move forward. Let me show you how to live in a world of fantasy and be able to change and alter the reality of the people around you. And remember, no matter what we do, I'll guarantee you that the gods themselves will envy us. Wow, Rosh, you sound like a call leader. So does your mom. She can suck my dick. Be the best, fuck the rest, IMC Nation. Manu, we're doing it.